What a perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
I think they're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Threads it through. Opportunity now. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
And that's a test that the outfield player in goal wasn't really equal to. The goal is given, the ball's gone past him. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Training. Well, that'll be a throw. Fernandez. Oh, he's way off target. Hazard. Attacking now. And it's gone out for a throw. Can go in from here. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Cleared away by the defender. Going for goal! Can't get the shot through. Good block. Dobie. Degas. Da Costa. Looks to shoot. The shot gets blocked. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Bale. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Boyd. Sloppy work, really. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Cuts it out nicely. He's tried that from long range. Here's Young. Bale. And it's Wilson. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Don't want to lose the ball in this part of the pitch. Degas. Room for the cross. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. This does look promising. Guiding it through. Goalkeeper given an easy ride. In that particular save, anyway. Fernandez takes on the shot. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of ability.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
patient play from them.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they have played some slick.
It's a quick break.
That's an important clearance.
Well, I don't believe what I'm...
Oh, this could cost him. A chance to break away now on the counter.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Training. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Being pressed in a defensive area. Degas.
That's another turnover here.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Tries the shot here. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it. No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Restarting at 2-0.
That's a foul, free kick. It's Young with the ball.
Da Costa.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Beautiful. Tried his luck.
Anytime.
Cut out the pass.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Well, what we've got here is a difficult situation for the home.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Smith. Fernandez. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Easy work for the keeper here. Pressure put on the keeper. That's a real error by the keeper. Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot. And here it is! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Sloppy work, really. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Read the intentions. Saw the potential for a shot from distance, and there was some potential there.
He doesn't need a second invitation from those kind of distances. He's always willing to have a pot shot.
Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures.
continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, they've never had so many opportunities.
That's cut out. Harper.
Ung.
It's Young with the ball. Tackle is strong. Da Costa. He's got players help. Hit it well! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. And we restart the game 2-1. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Really connected well. I'm disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Surely it's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. To remind her, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
It was all about thinking quicker and planting a firm effort past the keeper.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said, be good with your feet. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Keeper being closed down here. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Proper defending under some pressure. It goes out wide again. It was an open goal. Goalkeeper nowhere.
Oh, my word. One for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
What's the keeper doing here? Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. The keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Swung in from the corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. And that's headed away for a throw. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Well, the goal was gaping. He couldn't miss.
Well, the keeper's gone AWOL, hasn't he?
Wonderful power. It's a regal strike.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. Shot blocked here. It's a terrific effort from there, even though the goalkeeper wasn't at home. 5-2, the scoreline. It's not a goal that's going to count too much, except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have.
That's a great effort to score from that distance, although it was into an empty net. Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Keeper's decided to take it on. Oh, a bit of finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Back to the drawing board.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. He's pinched it back again. The goal was gaping, the keeper was absent without leave, and he didn't score.
Well, the keeper gives a huge sigh of relief there.
Oh, that's an own goal. Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. He scored with the goalkeeper nowhere in sight. That's a superb shot from long range.
Well, I don't think he'll score many better than that in his entire career, Martin. He was a long, long way out.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it. The shot's hit the post.
4 minutes of added time.
And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? And that's a real error by the keeper. The goalkeeper paying the price. The goal unguarded, the goal conceded. Well, you can see, yeah, the goal's open, but you've got to steer it in properly from that kind of range, and he did.
Yeah, I mean, it's easy to lose your concentration, isn't it? But he didn't. Head over the ball and make sure he got a good contact.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. He's put in the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. It's finished now with the final whistle. Undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Threads it through. Opportunity now! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Tries the shot here. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Da Costa, he's got players help. Hit it well! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Surely, it's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. And in it goes. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Well, the goal was gaping. He couldn't miss.
Well, the keeper's gone AWOL, hasn't he?
That's a great effort to score from that distance, although it was into an empty net.
Body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
He scored with the goalkeeper nowhere in sight. That's a superb shot from long range.
Well, I don't think...
That's a real error by the keeper. The goalkeeper paying the price. The goal unguarded, the goal conceded. Well, you can see, yeah, the goal's open, but you've got to steer it in properly from that kind of range, and he did.
Yeah, I mean, it's easy to lose your concentration, isn't it? But... he didn't. Head over the...